getting ready for bedtime here. So let's get into our crate. Shae, kennel. Good girl, good kennel. I usually put a sheet over her crate at night for her, and makes her feel a little bit cozier. She will stay in there for probably a good 7 to 8 hours. You don't ever hear from her. If you do hear from her, she has to go to the bathroom. So I'd recommend letting her out and doing it pretty quick. And that's the kennel command.